Assignments are created by your instructor that can be used for simply submitting homework documents to participating in a back-and-forth review process with your instructor. This tutorial shows you how to access assignments, download and edit an assignment file, and upload it to Blackboard. After submitting an assignment, you will view the grade and instructor feedback. Assignments can be placed anywhere in a course. Your instructor will let you know where assignments are located. In this course, assignments are located in their own course area in the course menu. You can also access assignments from the calendar. Assignment due dates are linked so you can jump directly to your assignment. Instructors include the instructions, due date, points possible, and file attachments that you need. Be sure to read all instructions carefully to ensure you successfully complete the assignment. Your instructor may include a rubric. To submit work, you can attach a file or type your submission directly in the assignment tool. For this example, we will download and edit a file for the assignment. First, download the file the instructor attached to the assignment. The pop-up window options vary depending on your browser. The file may be saved to your Downloads folder, saved to a folder you specify, or be opened directly from the pop-up window. Let's select Open File. Edit the downloaded file and complete the assignment. When you are done editing, save the file to your computer. Use the Save As function in the program you are using to view and edit the file. Specify a location that is easy to find later. Click Browse My Computer to locate your saved file and upload your revised file back to the Assignments page in Blackboard. Your uploaded assignment file appears in the Assignment Submission area. You can edit the link title if needed. You can provide additional information for your assignment using the text editor or add comments for the instructor to read. If you choose to save as draft, you can edit it further before submitting. Now, submit the assignment. Your instructor is notified automatically that your assignment is ready to be graded. If you submit the wrong file or forget to attach a file, contact your instructor so they can reset your attempt. A message appears at the top of the screen indicating that your assignment is complete and your submission displays. After the assignment is graded, this page displays the grade, feedback, and file attachments that the instructor included. You can see your graded assignment by accessing the assignment from the course area where your instructor has made it available, the assignment's calendar item, and My Grades, which is available in My Blackboard or within your course. Click View Attempt to see feedback and details. Let's review. First, access an assignment from the location your instructor placed it or the calendar. Download the assignment file and edit it. Then, upload the assignment file and submit. After the assignment is graded, access your grade and feedback.